Hi guys, and welcome to the expense report template. Now the expense report template is a super easy one. And what it allows you to do is track all of the different expenses that you may incur on, say, a business trip. So you can easily track and categorize your expenses when traveling. We have some predefined categories such as transportation, accommodation, and others. So you can just list them up and the reimbursement will be calculated automatically. And on top of that, for the people responsible for consolidating these expense reports, you also have a great way of putting all of this together and really seeing where the money is being spent. So let's take a quick look at the different sheets. Again, we have two support sheets, employee data and consolidation, and two analysis. So let's work with the employee data sheet first. Just two columns, enter in the employee names and their employee ID. Basically, you can maintain the entire range that is here marked in green, so it should be enough. So later this will be a drop-down list, and then you can pick from this list right here. On the expense report tab, you can put in a travel purpose, which is just seal manufacturing Congress. You put in the name coming from the employee data tab. So let's say we take Dennis. Employee ID will update automatically because it's just a VLOOKUP. And then that particular person can enter in the date, a description of the expense. So in this particular case, they probably took a train or they were using their own car. So transportation wise, the reimbursement for the 31st of July is $300. In terms of accommodation, they spent $400 on hotel and $30 on food. Then they may have had some other expenses such as entertainment or other. Of course, feel free to change these. No problem about that. And then you're calculating a grand total at the end. And over the course of these days, you arrive at a grand total, which is roughly 3.2K to be reimbursed. Then, of course, the person shouldn't forget to attach receipts. And there's someone in the company that needs to approve it on a particular date. So what you can do is you can actually print this one out. Printing area is already defined, so it's going to come nicely on a regular sheet of paper. And then you can just hand that over to the person for approval. And that's it. Now, for the person having to consolidate this, you actually need to look at the consolidation support sheet. Now, let's say you get a whole bunch of these different expense reports, right? And each and every time, what you'll have to do is just copy paste this piece right here and bring it here down below. So you want to have like a list following the exact same order every single time. Now, in this particular case, it's linked, but let's say if you get another expense report, you want to add that expense report here at the bottom. Once you've updated all of this, all you need to do is go over to the consolidation pivot sheet, refresh the pivot table, and it's going to come in super nicely. So you see that for this particular steel manufacturing Congress, which was our travel purpose, you have Dennis, who incurred different expenses on different days. So you can actually analyze this data and see that, for example, total transportation reimbursement for that Congress was 546, and it's split into the 31st of July, some right here in August, and you also have accommodation that you need to reimburse the person for, and some other expenses. Now, the pivot table allows you to, well, in this case, we only have one person who's traveled, right? But let's say if we had additional down here at the bottom, because we're putting them right here, we would have the chance to just collapse the entire field and just see the actual dates, right? This is probably a nicer view if you want to look at the individual spend on each and every day. And if you need some more details, you just open them up and you see the person who has spent that money. Now, that is it for the expense report. I hope that you're going to be using this because it's a really helpful tool and it'll allow you to analyze your expenses and your reimbursements at just a glance.